Dear chess friends, this is Jiří Dufek on our chess channel, and today I will show you a game Vachier Lagrave Mamedyarov, where the black use very nice and interesting idea against two knights defense. Let's start. The game was played in 2018 in St. Louis Rapid Tournament, and Mamedyarov used very interesting and aggressive idea against two knights. e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, knight f6, d3, which is basic idea and modern way how to play two knights defense with classical Lopez structure, c3, knight bd2, sharp castle, and so on. And now, white, the black has a lot of options, bishop c5 to transpose to Italian game, or bishop e7, which is much more Lopez kind of structure. But Mamedyarov used h6, which covers g5 square, but prepare very interesting fianchetto of this bishop. Short castle, d6. And now Vachier played rook e1, which is probably not so bad move, but maybe c3 is more precise, because it's not clear if the rook on e1 is the good or not. And originally in the 80s, all players played g6, and after d4, starting attacking center, and d is unpleasant threat to meet. To mate, queen e7, knight bd2, bishop g7, rook e1, just now, short castle, h3, to stop any bishop g4 idea with bd4 threat. And in this position, it's not so simple for black to get some counterplay, because this structure needs f5 move, but it will very weaken black king side. And for example, Bielski, who started this in the 80s, played in this position knight h7, and after knight f1, he just played knight g5 and tried to attack this knight and then get some counterplay against d4, but I think he doesn't get a full equality. Another way was played by Spassky, bishop d7. And after knight f1, rook ae8, white played knight g3, and I think white has slight edge, because here's center, he has a lot of space on queen side, probably something like a4, a5, b4, maybe even just only b3 and bishop a3, and these pieces are nice to concentrate in center and on king side, but still it's very hard to get counterplay. In fact, probably something like king h8, and then knight g8, or knight h7, and f5. But then the black pawns on e5 and f5 will be quite weak, and if you remember the game, or you can check database between Karpov and Spassky, then you will see that black has a lot of problems to solve. But after c3, like after rook e1, which was played in the game, after c3, black can play much more aggressively. He can play g5. And we can stop now for a while. And I must say that this move is not strictly attacking move. Of course, black would be happy to deliver mate to white king, but of course it's too far away from this moment. But with this move, just not only preparing g4 in some case, but to bishop g7 and knight e7 and knight g6. With the move g5, we make space on g6 for black knight. And with knight on g6, of course, then knight f4 can be unpleasant, g4 and so on. For example, in a pregnant Mamedyarov, Calcutta, 2018, just a very young Indian star played bishop b3 in this position. Oh, he played rook e1. I apologize. Rook e1. And Mamedyarov played g4. And after knight fd2, h5, d4, h4. It's absolutely a non-standard position. Knight f1, bishop g7, bishop g5, rook h5. And Mamedyarov won a very interesting and sharp game. And we will see that the idea is quite positionally sound, because just these very nice pawns. This bishop now is attacked. Rook is, in fact, is developed on 5th rank. And still black can play something like this. Queen e7, bishop d7, and long castle. And of course, he is far ahead with his attack on the king side. Another interesting way was to play bishop b3 in this position. And in game, Garev, Moscow 2019, and Garev is very original player. He played just same way as Mamedyarov against Perinata. g4, knight fd2, h5, knight c4, bishop h6. And now Amin played f4, gf, queen f3, exchanging on c1 and bishop g4. And we see that black is absolutely okay in this position. Queen e7, sooner or later, preparing everything for long castle, and open g-file is a good asset for a future. It means that just idea with g5 is very interesting even after c3. Just returning back to game. After d6, Maxim played rook e1, g5 of course. We see that this knight is slightly short of squares, because as we saw, knight fd2 is not very nice square for him. And h4 is very dangerous for this knight. Then, in this position, Vachier tried to use this rook on e1, and he tried to open center with move d4, which, as we see, is in fact a mistake. It's strange, because on move 7, the top player played a probably losing mistake. Probably slightly better was c3, as was played in Nayar Fedoseyev, St. Petersburg 2018. But even after this move, g4, knight fd2, knight h5, another common idea to transfer this knight to very strong square on f4. Knight f1, knight f4, g4, queen f6, knight a3, just slightly unpleasant idea, knight b5, bishop e7. Of course, now it's possible to, after knight b5, to play bishop d8, and then to kick this knight from b5 to back to a3. Knight c2, probably with very interesting idea to play knight e3, knight g3, and then use to weaken at f5 square for his knight. Bishop d2, knight c3, and after e4, some tactic started, and at the end, black was better. Cd, knight a5, knight e6, covering d4, c takes, knight takes d4, knight takes, queen takes d4, and white probably doesn't have full compensation for his pawn, but simply black is pawn up in this position, and Fedoseyev won in 40 moves. That, when we can return back to game, and d4 was played, just the same idea, immediately to kick this knight with the move to g4. Maxim played d takes e5, and maybe probably he missed something, because now black is not forced to take on e5, because he can take on f3. And after, he takes f6. Now, very important Schwitzenzug for black, which is probably just a winning knight e5. Attacking this bishop, winning a tempo, and at the same moment, at the same time, cover to this pawn on f3. Knight e2, and queen takes f6. And the same scenarios we saw in previous games, black simply has opened g-file, pink is very weak, and well, black will move this bishop somewhere, d7 or maybe g4, or maybe sometimes even to h3, and then he will castle. And after this, all black pieces can attack white king. Maxim took on f3 with the pawn, because after g3, which looks logical, but black has very strong h5, rook e3, h4. And we see that black attack is very, very strong. Maxim took rook g8 check, king h1. Taking on c4, it's forcing. Bishop h3, of course, g2 square and bishop g2 is a terrible threat. And rook g1 is impossible because rook takes g1. Because after king g1 is there something like queen g6 and mate on g2 in the two moves. Or after queen takes g1, queen f3. And checkmate on g2. That is why Maxim played knight e3 to cover g2 square with this knight. And Mamedyarov played h5, which wasn't precise. And of course, now both players were out of their preparation and it was a rapid game. Because computer shows very nice winning lay a line for black on castle, knight g4, blocking g file, queen e6, attacking of course this knight once more time. White probably doesn't have anything better than queen d5, exchanging on d5 and h5, just open the g file and open the way to g2 square. Knight take h6, bishop takes h6, bishop takes, bishop g2, king g1, bishop f3, king h1, f1, only move, rook g2, and there is no any defense against this, because after rook e3, rook takes h2, rook takes f3, rook h1, check, king e1, rook takes a1, black is exchange up and his position is absolutely winning. Of course, this is a very long line, it's impossible to calculate during the rapid game. Check played h5, bishop d2, long castle, queen e2, d5, try to open center and mainly this diagonal on the black, on the white king. And of course, in some lines, the bishop on d2 can be hanging because rook takes d2 and queen takes f3 with the mate would be decisive. Rook g1. And now, black played, not most precise move. He played rook takes g1. Probably better was bishop d6, just to cash some material back. Knight takes d5, queen b2, rook a1. Now, just exchanging on g1, queen takes e2. And with the following, queen takes a2, with some material advantage for black and winning position. Now, I think that both players were short of time. And our remaining moves were not very precise, but still, black won a very nice game. Rook takes g1, He takes e4, f takes e4, queen b2, queen takes h5, because after knight d5, probably the best way how to play with the black is queen takes a2. Maxim took on h5, but probably he missed that after bishop e6, rook g8. Now there is f6. Attacking this rook. And same time, still, there is some way to attack this bishop, of course, because there are some tricks with queen e8 now. This is not possible to take on d2 immediately, but after rook h8, black played winning move, queen d4, with a double attack on e4 and d2. Of course, this pawn is very important because when this pawn will disappear from a board, then the white king will be terribly weak on the light squares, of course. Queen a5, covering bishop some way, because after taking on d2, this bishop is hanging, and taking some way this pawn. Queen takes e4, king g1, a6, bishop c3, bishop d5, just weak light squares decided the game. Knight takes d5, rook takes d5, very precise calculation from Shark, because after rook takes f8, king d7, there are some queen is attacked, and rook d1 is terrible threat. Rook f7 check, king e8, rook e7 check, king takes e7, just only move. Queen takes e7, rook d7. Still in this position, rook d1 is making threat. Queen c5, king f7, queen h5, and now black decided to transform to position to winning endgame. Queen g6, queen takes, king takes g6, and because these pawns are very weak and they will fall one or another. After bishop b4, rook c7, c3, b6, and there is no any defense against a5, and then c3 pawn will fall, and black is absolutely winning. I think that this is a very interesting game and idea to play h6 and simply pass over all to Italian stuff, which is very topical today, and play after short castle d6 with idea to play g5, and even if you are not so brave to play g4, which is quite risky, as we saw in this game, but still, even without g4, bishop g7 then, and knight e7, knight g6, and short castle is very interesting for black. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.